Want to send bulk messages to customers using WhatsApp? Welcome to Respond.io. In this video, you'll learn how to reach customers efficiently on a larger scale. Bulk messaging is a useful way for businesses to send promotional messages and notifications to customers. Sending bulk messages on WhatsApp can be done in two ways, by using WhatsApp Business App and WhatsApp API. Let's start with how to send bulk messages on WhatsApp Business App and understanding its limitations. On your WhatsApp chat screen, click on the broadcast list at the top left corner. Then, click on New List at the bottom of the screen. Next, type the contact names you want to send the message to, or select the names from your contact list. Click Create. This method is suitable for micro and small businesses because each broadcast list is limited to 256 contacts. It requires you to create multiple lists for a wider reach. For SMEs and enterprises looking to send bulk messages to a larger audience, WhatsApp API is the better choice. With the right business messaging platform like Respond.io, you can import contacts, segment the audience into targeted groups, and send messages to more than 256 contacts at once, while also monitoring your broadcast performance. To begin sending bulk messages on WhatsApp API, here's what you need. 1. A WhatsApp API account connected to Respond.io. 2. Meta-approved WhatsApp message templates. 3. Sufficient balance in your WhatsApp API account to pay for WhatsApp conversation charges. And 4. A phone number with a connected status and a good quality rating to send bulk messages without restrictions. Now that you know what's needed, let's learn to create and send bulk messages on Respond.io. First, click on Contacts module on the side navigation panel and import a contact list. Once the import process is complete, you can group the contacts to send targeted messages by clicking the Add Segment button and naming the contact group. Then go to Broadcast module and click on Add Broadcast. Create a name and label to categorize it for easy reference in the future. Next, click on Create. Under Segment, select the contact group that you've created earlier and select specific channel under Channel Type. In the channel drop-down list, select the WhatsApp API channel to send the messages. Next, select the relevant message template and fill in the details. Under Message Preview, you can see how the message will appear to your audience. Click on Test Broadcast to send a sample message to yourself. If there are no issues, you're ready to send or schedule your message. To gain further insights into your bulk messages performance, go to Reports module and click on Broadcasts. There you go. You're ready to send bulk messages and review their performance at your fingertips. If you're looking to send bulk messages on a user-friendly platform, use Respond.io as your WhatsApp bulk message sender. Sign up and get started now by clicking on the link. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to give this video a like and subscribe to Respond.io for all things business messaging.